I'm most passionate about human behavior and understanding human behavior. And social psychology is a perfect way to do that. A lot of the stuff that I study, a lot of the work that I do, specializes in understanding human behavior. So for me, that's the most exciting. My particular area of focus has looked at stereotypes, prejudice, and discrimination in intergroup relations. So I've looked at a whole bunch of different things. I've looked at errors in eyewitness identification. I've looked at what happens when people are reminded of their own death, how they respond to others. Everything and everything that has to do with stereotypes, prejudice, and discrimination. I did my undergraduate here, and I've done my graduate studies here, both master's and finishing up my PhD, and I couldn't imagine being anywhere else. This campus is unbelievable in terms of the quality of our faculty and our staff, our students. I'm constantly humbled by the successes of our students. They actually push me to excel and to continue to work towards my goals. To sort of surround yourself with really successful people gives you that motivation, and being that I study a lot to do with motivation and human behavior, it makes sense. Scholarships are so important. Obviously, money helps. Money helps every time we don't have to worry about a job and we can just focus on our studies and excel in those studies. But it also is really nice to remind us that what we're doing is appreciative and is valued. As a recipient of the Finch Family Graduate Award, I was able to focus more on my research, and that was so important to me. Being able to take time to dedicate myself to my research studies, not have to worry about where my outside sources of income are going to come to pay for tuition, I can just focus right on my research and help those around me, help in research labs, mentor those around me. It helps me be able to give back to those on campus in the same way the campus has given to me. I'm hoping that I'm able to take everything that I've learned from this campus, all the skills I've learned, all the mentorship I've gained, and put them to work in academia would be great, in some kind of administrator role would be great. Basically, do everything I can to represent UBC in the best way possible in the community.